Yeah, it's got restricting.
He had a slow approach.
He had a slow approach at Route 28.
You say hello?
Hi.
Hi. He's coming on this
good,
track.
How are you?
Good.
Be careful, he's coming on this track.
There's something else coming.
Folks.
Ten's ahead, 10-7.
He's gonna wait for a better aspect.
Lights are bright.
What?
Oh, I'm trying to go get something to eat, but there's a train every time I try to go. The second one's my favorite locomotive of the CW44. Oh, if only I was in Brunswick, I'd see him back up in there and see him on the, we'd see him come up onto that yard main, the north, or the north lead.
Cold?
No,
he's waiting for a better signal last night.
He's got a restrictor right now, so he needs to go no faster than like 15. So, he's waiting for a clear. Which is not
going to
happen until that local gets
Mitchell. It's our new contest. Both our favorite locomotives.
Exactly.
What did you say?
He said it's our new favorite contest. He loves the Tier 4. I love the CW44. He's got our favorite contest together.
Hopefully he gets what he gets.
Hard to say. He's probably getting the same thing that the other team gets. I would take a restricting. Except for red.
You can if you get permission from the dispatcher.
It's called SPAD. SPAD. I'm not really sure what it stands for, but I mean, you can go for a red signal if you get permission from the dispatcher. Better aspect, it's still restricting.
I mean, for work, I haven't went past Lander Road.
You think maybe there's something stopping him at Lander?
No, the local hasn't gone past Lander yet.
Oh, he's got an approach now.
Are you guys gonna stay here all day?
I am.
No. Looks like he's gonna take that out.